We finished all 61 subtract CPU needs. Yay!